not the valley guy. Anymore. I don't know.
Please help me welcome warmly Ben Shapiro.
Hey, Lop. You got Shapiro, right? He's on the radio in the morning.
Happy Hanukkah.
2,000 years ago, the Jewish people was under tremendous assault. There's a group of folks out there who said that Jewish people deserve to be put out of existence. We were not led unto the nations. We were rational. We were reasonable. Our God was not the God. And these forces came after us. They came after us to destroy them. They came after us to destroy our temple. They came after us to destroy our peoplehood. And they came after us to rip away our values and trample them underfoot. And we said no. Today, 2,000 years later, we are still under the same assault from the same people. We are still under the same assault from those who want our light to go out. And what do we say to them?
No!
Those who say the Jewish state should disappear. They say it's no use to us. What do we say to them?
No!
There are those who say our light does not deserve to be spread. There are those who say we are not the chosen people. There are those who don't want to stand up proudly with us and say that we stand for God's word. What do we say to those people?
No!
We are a light unto the nations. That's what God is. That's what the Jewish people are. And if we don't embrace our mission to be a light unto the nations, then we have failed our godly mission. It is time for us to stand up all together, this is what Hanukkah is, and say yes. So say with me now, yes.
Yes!
Will we stand up with the Jewish people?
Yes!
Will we stand up for the state of Israel?
Yes!
Will we stand up and be the light to the nations that God expected of us?
Yes!
Thank you so much. Happy Hanukkah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to add my 2 cents here. This man is an unbelievable voice of reason, sanity, and very messed up world.